I think I can say definitively that if you need a handsaw to cut through the burger because it is so thick, you have finally found a burger that is big enough for me.